Who's got it? Who ate it for breakfast and still got more of it to give? Obnoxiously pleasant and cute. Obnoxiously.
It's on. Sitting on our daddy's knees, in the summer we would swelter, in the winter we would freeze. When we wake up in the morning, we could always see our friends. If they're happy, but so many of us, we froze to death. Then we got up and on Franklin Street with garbage in the yard. And it froze kind of shit.
And
and I always will remember how we spent our Friday nights sitting huddled around the radiator banging on the tide.
Yes, we also remember how we spent our automatic thermostat. You said and never known.
Now there's just one little problem about turning on the gas. There's a 55-day waiting list and we're not very fast.
Now there's just a little problem about turning on the gas. There's a 55-day waiting list and we're not very fast.
So we gathered round the fire. We huddle in a pack. When we finally get the front side warm,
we turn and warm the back.
When we sit around remembering the steam heat that we had, that noisy leaky radiator doesn't seem so bad.
When we sit around remembering the steam heat that we had, that noisy leaky radiator doesn't seem so bad.
Thank you.